Lamthwaite Farm. The plan today is a circular walk, starting by climb up Rannerdale Knots, up to climb up Whiteless Pike, Wandope, then up to Grasmoor, then drop down to Hopegill Head, and then finally Whiteside before we drop back down to the car park at Lamthwaite Farm. I think it's about 10 miles. Knowing me, I'll be going off track a few times, so that's probably going to be a little bit more. And it's a little bit windy today, but I'm on my way to Mathis Summit. I should be walking through where all the bluebells are, so they're supposed to be in full bloom, so hopefully I get some decent photographs going through there. Sunshine. And peaceful, not seen anyone since I left the car. Not yet anyway. I'm sure I'll bump into a few people shortly. Just come out of the woods now. Quite windy, but the sun's attempted to come out. There's a bit of blue sky around. I might get lucky again with the weather. First sign of some bluebells. Still making my way down the side of Crumlick Water. Size of Crumlick Water now. Let's make our way up. There's see the other parking places look quite full. It's just gone 9 o'clock in the morning. Thank you. the hazard's cleared for the day. Car park's just there. Making our way down this grassy bank now. See the path back to the car. See where I was yesterday. Wind? What wind? No wind down here. So we can see the car park just across there. Not far to go now. Have a bacon butty from this morning. Just making me way over this bridge. Back to the car park. There's a waterfall going on. I'm off to Fells now, looking back what we dropped off. Well, I say we, me, on my own. Just dropping into the car park now, which is just down there. The walk's just shy of 10.5 miles. 5 Wainwrights, 3 new ones for me. It's been a good day out with the clear tops, but the wind took a bit of enjoyment away from it. But you can't have everything. The clear tops usually is a real thing that I look for. So on that score, it's been